Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Moreno Boxing TV. I know you guys missed me, I'm sorry. I've been away acting that. But we're back. I've been learning some new tricks, working on some new things. And I've got with me my guest coach, Mr.
MSB Boxing.
Mr. MSB, Miguel Sharp Boxing, right?
That's it.
So, me and Miguel, we've teamed up, MSB, Moreno Boxing, check out Box Hound, and obviously you guys know O'Hara Davis. We've got a strong team. Shout him out, Davis.
What's up? Two-tenths in the building, MSB, Carlos Moreno, you know the drill, you know the drill. Hard work, dedication.
So yeah, we just finished some sparring. Shouting out also, Legend Boxing Gym. So guys, you're gonna see me now making tutorials in different gyms. So after we finish sparring, I'm going to different gyms and doing things. So yeah, keep a lookout. So yeah, so today, what I've got for you guys, tell them we got what we're doing.
Today we're doing the stick drill, you know. Get, so you can learn your head movements, different head movements, you know. So at your feet and also. So quick tutorial, so y'all can see what we've been working in the gym, you know.
Hey, what's going on here?
We've got a main man,
Adam,
right
here.
We've
got a shout out, Mr. Adam. So basically guys, this is a cool little drill that you guys can do to help you improve, I just call it the stick drill, helps you improve your defense, upper body defense, feet defense. So remember, there's three types of defense, yeah? There's hand defense, feet defense, and head defense, yeah? So we'll start off first, I'm just going to use hand defense. So what happens with this stick here, yeah? Miguel just slides it, it's got a little thing here where the stick just slides through and he tries to target my head. So it doesn't really hurt, so he tries to target my head. And what I have to do, I have to defend. I'll start off with little parries, yeah? So you shoot me, but shoot. Fast, come on, man. You know me.
That's it.
Parrying right there. So I'm giving it different parries. Now, once you're confident with using the hand defense, you're going to use head defense. So you shoot me and I'm holding my gun. Cool, slip, there, down. Guys, now, just quickly looking through those slips, yeah? So remember, you've got pull, which is like a layback. You've got slip on the outside, depending if they're orthodox or southpaw. Go back and watch my other tutorials where you've got slip outside, slip inside, duck, back. Okay, you can roll as well sometimes. What we call that is different head slots. Different head slots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so I'm using different head slots. So you're trying to shoot. And then I can combine that with my head, hand defense and head defense. Huh? And then I also can start using my feet. So we're going to move around. You can move around as well. We're going to move around and we're just going to go freestyle now.
Jeez!
Chop!
Oh,
no.
Look at that hand control. Hey! But yeah, guys, so that's basically the stick drum. You can buy, where did we buy the other one we got? Sugar Ray's, right?
Yeah, Sugar Ray's.
Listen, shout out Sugar Ray's. Sugar Ray's, we're looking for sponsors, yeah? So if you want to sponsor some boxing equipment to go on our video to get reviewed and to help the champ, Mr. Odie, shout them out, Mr. Odie.
Sugar Ray, you know, one of the best boxing shops out there. I'm there all the time. Sponsor us.
Straight. So we're sending this to Sugar Ray's boxing shop. We need all sorts, we need body armor, we want that, we want all sorts so we can help make this guy into the best machine ever. So shout out Sugar Ray's and all these guys. But you can pick this up online. And there's some other stuff as well that you can buy online. But make sure you work on that drill, man. Get better and better.
Peace.
And before we go, there was one thing I forgot to do.
Boxing!
Just edit in it.
I'll edit it after.
This is long wide. Okay, cool.
Okay. Go there so we can get that too, yeah?
So should I start from outside then? Or I'll just go. Okay.
When I say let's do it, just point it up.
Alright, cool. Moreno.
I guess. Where's the MSP?
I know, man. You should have bought MSB, bro. Right, let me start setting up.
Because I don't do advertising, I think, innit? It's alright, bro.
Where is Moreno jumper, G?
Give him a jumper, yeah.
Where the jumper, fam?